So, Pat, once again, thank you for coming back on board. Susan, it was so nice to see you as always every month. Susan and I have done a couple video chats recently, so I've really gotten some time to work with Susan and Dickie. Of course, I see every single month. And Paula, it's always good to see you too. So thank you, thank you, thank you for being here. Let's get into contouring and highlighting. I thought, what would be the best way for me to show you the difference between contouring and highlighting with powders versus creams? So the best way for me to do that would be to start with the powder formulas first, because I already have foundation and powder on, and then I can take that off and then show you what the benefits are of cream or how blending cream is differently. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to start with powders first. Who has a preference or any questions about working with powder contouring versus cream contouring and why you would do one or the other?
I do.
Okay, Paula, what's your question?
Okay, so the cream
The cream.
seems like a cream is more when you try to apply it, it's more dense. So it's almost like you have to add it to something else or mix it with something else. Am I wrong there?
That's a good question. It depends.
Rather than powder.
It depends on the cream. Some creams are more potent, more thick than others. I have a couple here that when we get to the cream formulas, I'll show you the difference. Some are thick and dense, some are light and airy. It really depends on the formula.
Learn how to live your best life and love your beauty routine by joining my Patreon VIP community of like-minded women just like you who value education and personal group tutoring. Come to the next beauty party, which happens on the last Saturday of every single month, for VIP exclusive access to my pro makeup Hollywood education and private coaching.